Okay. It was those two. Maybe I should kind of draw it next time on my notepad. Instead of just writing out or two. Okay. Well, I want a teleporter. So I'm assuming we gotta get up here. Let's see where this wire leads. Oh, that's cool. We do have like a cool, some kind of teleporter, I assume. I'm assuming we need to stand here, then we'll clone up, and then we can teleport the real guy over there. Because we don't have a long time on our timer. Then we can make it up here anyways. Find another set of teleporters. I think this one, I think I need to try and grab the teleporter and take it over there. If I can do that. I could have taken the teleporter. Because we need to get this block back across. I'm assuming. Oh. It was that simple. Okay. I didn't think it'd let me take the block with me. Okay, so need one of these. We're gonna put one like there. Then we need this block. Guess we don't need that block. Oh, that's fine. Gotta give herself a couple seconds here. No. Okay, I think I got it. If this works. And just like that. The little teleporter rings are pretty cool. I don't really know what those are referencing. Maybe the ether portal thing? Or aether, whatever I was calling it. So I see a block, but I don't have a way to get the block out. So I guess we'll just blindly send ourselves across. Because I assume that there's teleporters here somewhere. I think we just send this one across. We'll clone. Which means I should have put it all much closer. We'll see if we can get it. Well, oh. Will this activate? No. Maybe we'll try it with the angle that I need to go. Made it. Got my block. Do I then? Let's try this. Oh. It resets my block? So what if we take the block over? And then we're gonna use the ghost to place it over here. Then we're teleporting back. Or do you just put the teleporter back on that platform? That's what you do. I got it now. Oh, we figured it out. Now you can send your ghost through. Have it move the block. To the platform. Then once your block's on the platform, you can push the button and retrieve the block to get up there. Okay, we did it. I guess we could have pushed the other button. Okay, so we gotta let it get over there, and then right at the end we gotta push it again. I didn't let it push the button because I got in a hurry because it worked. I really think I'd rather have my character on the platform. Okay. Worked. Now we can take the block over there. And we're through that part. Well, that's going to be the end of this episode. Thank you guys for watching, and I will see you guys in the next one. Bye.